Hello and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, playing as Canada. We're running out of manpower pretty fast. It's draining for some reason. There's a huge counter-offensive done by the Germans at the moment. I think that's better. Maybe a little bit too loud on the game sound. But yeah, that's going on, so the Moose Squad is strong. Defense value 700, 800, doing 7,000 points. Clearing those guys out left and right, but the thing is, we need to have a exit window open though. Loads of men dying on the German side. Just a Moose Squad defending now. I might run out of tanks. Well, now we are, well, that's bad. We are getting pushed back. Holy cow, this counter-offensive. And holy cow, our lack of supplies. Moose Squad is getting tired. But we are gonna make them pay. They are penetrating our Moose Squad right now. We could use a little bit better tanks. Did I actually? No, I didn't. I like that notification there. Quite nice indeed. Let's get some better thingies there. We need to give that to the Moose Squad at some point. Where the fuck? 200. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, the Moose Squad is falling now. Let's hope that's ramping up quite badly. Yeah. Huge casualties for the enemy. But they got it! They got it, god damn it. Actually gonna pull back. There's nobody there. I think that's all. Everything I have is on this four provinces. Eating attrition like it's candy. Make them pay. And paying they are. Paying they are indeed. I got like a moment's respite there. Is there any Air Force bombing them up? I don't know what they're doing, but I hope they're bombing. Yeah, shooting down fighters. I'm not shooting any fighters down. We might be shooting down fighters. That's bad. Alright, that's actually very, very bad. I'm ordering all these guys to move back. We are beaten! Germany's last offensive. Oh, I never took this artillery. I took the artillery gun. Yeah. I never took this latitude. Let's get this guy. Why not? How is that going, by the way? We are getting huge casualties. No, it's not going that well. Oh, we lost that fight. We lost. We've lost. Hey, 90,000 men left. 90,000 men. That's not nothing. That's nothing. Dortmund must not fail. We must be standing on German soil. Holy cow, this offensive. I think Dortmund will fail. We could send somebody there. Who has at points? You guys go over there. At least we are getting back on supply. At least we are getting back on the supply. I think my army is gonna bleed out. Need to go and change the law then. We still have a plenty of laws to go through. Even I don't like losing the factory output though. We're losing. That was used to be 43,000. Let's put down a they might be losing this. Boom boom! They can't keep this up for long, can they? Can you keep this up for long? I don't know. That's not good. Guys, there's something over there. Kill it. Okay, now we are having rest here. Fantastic. Now finally there is some peace. Oh shit! Look at that thing go down. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna leave it about 200,000, it's gonna be fine. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Only 11 medium tanks. We could use some anti-tank weapons though. Time to digging, boys! I actually wanna... Let's go over there. Well, that quieted down quite nicely. Yo, US, give me a freaking bomber. Modifying coming lately. Why are you giving just like one bomber every 2 years? What is that all about? What is that all about, man? Our infantry is the best. The best! Look at that. Getting bonuses left and right. Still a lot of, I like looking at that, is that a weak point, but still a lot of dudes. That, however, is a opening. Not there, you stupid kids.
This way.
No.
This way.
Whoa! Do you like to leave the front line open, dude? That's 19 guys. Let's not attack the 19 guys. Let's kick these guys into the groin! I don't know what did they do again. Like massive reorganization of the front line, which is kind of scary. That's actually very bad for the AI to do this. I don't know what they are doing. The only thing is saving is our AI is not too eager to go forward. It's like, I'm not eager to go forward either, but it's entirely different thing. Any troops anywhere else? This is kind of okay, now we can go through here. I don't know what happened. Actually, I'm gonna stay over there for now. I'm gonna move you two back. I wanna take out that place. Actually, go over there. Stop that attack. I don't know where they are going, but that's really silly. Germany lost. Like that year they have excellent attack and then they do stuff like that. Like, yo, why? Reorganization the front line is one thing, but pulling everybody back is a completely different thing. Completely different thing. Let's get this. That's something like if the of my side like does that. That's so not good. Yeah, we are helping with that. Let's go to combat. After that attack is over, we're gonna take them down. What the shit that is? 9 divisions over there.
Take him out!
Let's go that way. Strasbourg. Yep, they pulled everybody. They had like massive attack going on and everybody's pulled back. Every single one. The whole front has 3 guys running away. Safety. Put it down. You send somebody to liberate Denmark. The thing is that they might come back in a freaking force. As soon as, as fast as they went away, they could be coming back. Yeah, that's something to be reminded of. They're running away, boys. They are running away. I'm gonna send all of you at Hamburg over there. Yeah, that's fine. Have they arrived? No, not yet. So not yet. Get some troops there. I don't want to be cut off. I was hoping for the allied to be following me, but that's really not following. That really is not following. I hope I don't lose anybody anywhere. Should be flowing quite nicely. Take care of Erfurt over there. Go Stuttgart with those guys. And yeah. They have reached there, let's take Kiel. Berlin, boys. Berlin! Moose squad is on the way. Yeah. I could throw another one. Let's go over there. Where's me troops, man? Takes so long to land. Take the railway down that way. We are almost. The Moose Squad is riding along. Excellent. I don't like that though, that's annoying. that's annoying. Let's go to Munich. They didn't lose their, all their troops. Still have a lot of troops and just pulled back. Like, I'm not gonna defend my fatherland. Not gonna be there, I'm gonna go someplace else and do a horrible offensive. I don't know where they went though, but maybe they went like, oh, we are gonna attack. You know guys. Let's attack Soviet Union. Oh, Soviet Union put some threat on this border. That might be the one thing, that doing air production. Like I said a few times, air production is so good. 20% more fighters. There it is. What now? The what forces? US forces? Stars and Stripes? What the fudge is that? It's the maple leaf. And the moose. The moose is flying. Stupid US. Trying to steal our glory. Trying to steal our glorious glory. Our glorious glory. Like no freaking US tank to me. Stupid kids. And that's an episode, by the way, so thank you for watching and hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day and goodbye.